I'm so glad school's out, Scout.
Yeah, me too, Jim.
Can't wait until Dill gets back.
Look, there he is. Hey, guys.
Dill!
What's up?
Hey, guys. I just rode the train down all by myself. I even got to help the engineers.
In a pig's ear you did, Dill. Now hush.
So what do you want to play today, Dill?
You want to play with the new tennis ball my daddy got me?
Yeah, sure.
Alright. Hey, Scout! Catch!
No, Scout, no!
Oh shoot, Scout, that was scary! Oh bang, Scout, that was terrible!
Click, click, boom, I got an idea! Let's play Boo Rally! Ah!
What are you kids playing?
Nothing.
What are you doing with that newspaper? If that's today's, I'll tan ya.
Nothing.
What are you doing with those scissors?
Nothing.
Does it have anything to do with Mr. Radley?
Nothing.
Nothing what?
Nothing, sir.
Give me those scissors. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Jim. Shut up. He just went inside the living room. He could hear us.
They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy? Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters. So far they all think I'm too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Got skills, I'm a champion of D&D. MC Escher, that's my favorite FC. Keep your 40 out, just have an Earl Grey tea. My rims never spin, to the contrary. You'll find it there, quite stationary. All of my energy.
Don't worry about me, help me.
Get away, Scout!
This is my lawn, too.
What are you guys doing?
We're gonna give Boo Radley a note. We're gonna put it on the end of a fishing pole and put it on his lawn.
And I'm gonna ring a bell if somebody comes!
What are you guys, crazy? He'll kill you!
If you don't want to play, you don't have to. Otherwise, you're gonna be a lookout.
It's all clear!
stop breaking that bell!
Jim, what are you doing?
Trying to give a note to Mr. Radley.
Let me see that.
Jim, I'm gonna tell you something. I'm gonna tell it to you this one time only. You stop tormenting that man!
But we were just trying to...
Stop the nonsense now!
Jim, it's my last night here. We gotta do something exciting. We gotta get a glimpse of Boo Radley.
Definitely.
What's going on?
Well, Mr. Radley was up there on the porch and he shot someone. Where are your pants, son?
What is it, Dale?
I won them from him, sir.
Won them? Won them how?
We are playing strip poker up yonder by the fishbowl.
Gambling? With what?
Oh, we were gambling with matches, sir.
All right. Go put your pants on, Jim.
Jim, what are you doing?
I'm going to get my pants back, Scout.
Atticus will beat you.
Atticus never beat me before in my life, and I plan on keeping it that way. I'm going to get my pants.
Whatever.